What the hell? Hey!
What? Hey, what?
Get on your knees and drop your stick.
No!
Drop the goddamn stick.
Don't tell me what to do.
Drop the goddamn stick.
Man? Man? My parents dropped me out here to fight on my own. All I have is this clothes. I've been here for a week. No food. I'm looking for food, water, anything.
Come over to the camp with me.
This guy just jumped me over there. He took my only last bit of food.
What do you look like?
I don't know, man. He had like blonde long hair.
Blonde long hair?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, like a...
Is that guy that jumped you?
Yeah. Yeah. Can you like put down the gun, man? That's kind of freaking me out.
The guy that jumped you?
Yeah.
Him and his people, they took my friends. They captured
your friend?
Jeff and Ty.
Okay, okay.
And I don't know if they're done with them. So if you want to help me kill them, come on up.
I'm down, buddy. Okay, so who are you looking for to start?
Man, I don't know what to do.
Oh my god, these flies are killing me, man.
The flies are at me. You got me. Wait a minute. What?
No!
Give me everything you got, I'll shoot your friend.
Hey, give me that.
No, I'm going for him. Stay here.
That's it, bud. It's the final straw. I got stress with I love it.
Are you okay, Chris?
My lip's bleeding.
Shit. Oh, shit.
Look.
I think I hit him.
Did you?
Yeah, I think so. Oh.
Oh, I don't know what to do. My lip's bleeding. Have some of that bug spray, man.
Yeah.
Bugs are eating me alive.
Same.
Oh, I hate the blueberry. Do you want to go after that kid?
What does he want from us? Exactly this.
Us dead?
Get on the ground, dumbass!
Hey, I'm just gonna put the bug spray on, man.
Preston, I'm gonna go get some logs, some sticks, I don't care. Just something that we can light up this place with for tonight.
Yeah, okay, man.
We don't got much shit.
Okay, man.
Drop the gun.
Wait, what?
Drop the gun.
No!
Drop the gun or he goes. Drop it.
Drop it. Drop the gun.
Drop the gun and sit in the goddamn chair. Get in the chair. Get in the chair.
Let him go and I will.
Sit in the chair.
Let him go.
Get in the chair. Get in the chair. Sit down.
Sit down.
Oh, no!
Oh, shit.
Give me a sec,
Fitz!
Get up!
out of my three times.
You scrapped in jump.
Can we see again, look?
One of them next. Heard many things.
That was nice, eh?
Oh, yeah. Oh, no. Oh, he's getting up! Get
hey.
On him!
Hey!
How are you alive? Where'd you come from?
This guy, he gives me a needle. And it revives me.
Who is he?
I don't know. I 100%
okay,
don't
no, no,
come on, who is he?
I honestly don't know
boys,
who
boys,
it is.
I got, bullshit!
I got damn good
I don't
question
know
right
who
now.
It is.
What?
What the hell? Aunt, how did Poku come back? How did you come back?
There's something up with this. You know who
I
he is.
Swear.
Tell me right now or
I
we will bust
I
your brain in.
I don't know who it is. He
tell
had a
me.
He had a mask on.
Mask on.
I was just going to do that.
Well, I hope we end the scene because...
Yeah, that's...
Thanks,
that no, but we could keep that going. It could be like us having fun or something.
Nah.
No, you can. You have to have a look. How are you here? How are you alive? Tell
this
me.
This guy takes the needle and he revives you. I don't know where he is, I don't know who it is, but I know there's nothing left in that needle.
What's his
nothing.
Name?
I
you
don't
know.
I don't know
yes,
who it is.
Yes, you do.
He had a mask on.
Hey, if you keep talking bullshit, I'm popping a one in your leg.
Let me talk.
This is all bullshit. He knows
let
who he is.
Let me talk. What is this needle? What does it do?
It revives you back from the dead, and there's nothing left in it. I was the last person to get revived.
That would happen to Parker.
Yes.
Is there any left?
No.
Bullshit.
There's nothing left.
Who's the guy?
I don't
Who
know.
Is he?
He had
you
a mask.
Know him.
What's
he had a mask on. He had a mask on.
What does he wear?
He had a mask on, and he had this black sweater or shirt or something, and he had, like, shorts on.
That's it. Say goodbye to your leg.
Ah! Next, it'll be your throat if you keep it up.
Man,
I'm getting sick of all this lying. Boy,
does that hurt? How does that hurt?
Should we kill him or not? Should we kill him? Like, should we get him in the neck? Come here, boys.
Let's get him in the neck,
here,
boys. Huddle up.
Come here. Okay, boys. What do you want to do? He's been acting up with
all
this shit.
I want to kill this son of a bitch.
He's been doing so much. I'm getting sick of this. This is retarded.
What the hell?
Boys, get back here! Chance. There's no reviving left. He would have been gone for good. That's one of our two men gone.
I shouldn't have shot him in the leg. I should have shot him in the head.
Yeah, I know. We shouldn't have gotten that huddle. I'm sorry, boy.
Oh.
Oh. I don't know what to do. Boys, you know what we forgot to do? We got back Jeff. We're missing Kai. What are we going to do? We forgot to ask him where Kai is. And what they did with him. How are we going to get him back? We got back one, which I'm thankful for. We're still missing Kai.
I don't think I killed that Poku kid.
Did Kai die? Like, is he okay?
I don't think I killed that Poku kid, though. I honestly don't. He only hit his head off the rock.
Yeah, like...
That wouldn't kill somebody unless...
What are you doing?
Who is he?
Where's Parker?
I bet Parker got tied.
Parker got tied if that red kid had...
That red kid's going back to get him.
Yeah, and he's going to come back and threaten us when one of us disappear with them. And the guns are out, and in his sight. Don't let go of the guns, ever. Okay, boys?
We're not leaving each other's
that
sight.
That goddamn red kid. Jesus. I don't know what to do.
Well, I hope we don't die out here. We're running long.
And, like, we don't have any matches left. We can't keep the fire going.
Next week, we leave the woods.
We gotta find
food and supplies. This is still our main base. But, boys, we can't live out here forever. We can't keep living off of meat. We actually need stuff.
Yeah, like...
We can't live on... We can't live on... off of berries and occasional rabbits, guys.
Attaboy.
Like, we gotta go into the city.
How do we get out of here, though? Like,
in a couple weeks, we have to find a way out of the woods. I mean, I know it's really safe in here, but we have to get out of the woods and try to go some
place. That's the thing, though. We gotta wait a bit. We gotta let him heal. He got the cut on his... Remember when he got... Was it staff? Yeah, like... And we gotta wait till a time when that red kid and Parker are at a site that they'll get us on the way there.
No, the terrible part about it is the cities are gonna be filled with the dead.
And we can't leave until we get caught. Because we can't leave them back there alone.
The cities are gonna be filled with the dead now.
But we need food.
Should we walk out here without Todd?
No.
No? And we gotta give him time to heal. Is that still?
We can't. Walk out.
You want to take a look?
Oh god,
yeah, you gotta get time. We gotta get water to fill up his cup, though. Like,
the only way I'm walking out here without Ty is if we know for sure that he's dead.
Or even alive. He might have got away himself. We don't know yet. Like, I don't know what to do.
We need any sign.
Any.
We could try to stay in here forever. Go along with our life here.
Yeah, we could just live here forever, but we'd have to get food and stuff to last a bit. Like, we're at a matches. Like, we got plenty of wood to live on.
That's it, boys.
All we got is whatever's in this backpack.
That's it, boys.
Is there anything in this weekend?
Nothing left. Tomorrow, we're going in to town.
I'd hate to say this, but we might have to burn this bag sometime.
No, we'll leave in Ty.
We got.
I'm sorry to say this, but we're coming back.
I'm with him.
We're coming back into this woods after town because we can't live in the town.
We gotta get stuff though. We can't live like off of what we have right now.
That's it, boys. What's matter?
All we got is this little tiny bit of water left, and there's like dirt in it and shit.
Tomorrow we're going into town. We're getting supplies.
We're getting food. We're gonna have to steal. We don't have any money.
Go into the stores. Everybody's dead.
Oh yeah, true, I forgot about that. You know, having flashbacks. I really miss my family and stuff, though. Why did they have to drop me off here?
Like, probably for the best of you.
Yeah, they probably just wanted me to survive, eh?
My family didn't drop me off here.
How did you get here?
I woke up one morning.
I don't know what to do with life anymore.
Alright, boys.
City. Okay, boys, we're going in. You want to just load a house or something like this?
You know what? I feel like the houses will be untouched first.
Yeah, because not everyone.
Honestly, everybody's gonna hit the stores. Maybe a house next
day. Yeah, if we can find a house, man, like it's gonna be a good time. We'll have everything in the house. We might even be able to relax in there for a minute or so. I want to get back here and get Ty though. You know what I mean?
We're definitely coming back to Ty.
Well, yeah, we're gonna have to come back to live here anyway.
Yeah, well, like, I don't want to stay in the house all the time. I kind of enjoy this life as much as I hate to say.
The bad thing about all this is, when we go back to the town, we don't know how many zombies are gonna be there. The military might have took them all out, the military might not have.
Yeah, and they might have killed the military.
Yeah, you never know. There could be, like,
I want to stay back here because I'm kind of scared.
But we
got this little bit of water and look at all the dirt and shit in it.
I know.
Are you taking some? Hey, don't save some. Save some.
Yeah, boys, take a sip.
Jesus, that's good. Yeah. Want to sip the water, man?
No.
No? Too much shit in it for you? Yeah, we might be able to get clean stuff.
I don't want to get infected.
Yeah, I took some anyway.
Do you guys know if they took out the pallet in the towns?
Do you want to put that in your bag for me? Solid. So it might be a long walk.
It's probably good.
Depending on how
what if it's back to some people might have generators, like backup generators at their houses?
Yeah. If I had a backup generator at my house, which I don't even have a house anymore. I remember I was knocked out. I remember my parents. I don't know.
You don't remember anything about your old life, do you?
I remember a little bit.
I kind of get like shook up when I think of the situation. I think back, right, man? I got like tears in my eyes and shit.
I know they got me off here.
I was not scared.
All I can remember is my parents. I remember them saying, the last one to get me. I love you, man. Survive. And now, whenever I think of it, I start bawling.
Can we stop talking about parents?
Yeah. I'm just going to get emotional at you.
I didn't have any.
Yeah? Would your parents like leave you at a really young age?
Yeah.
Man, maybe we can...
Whoa, boys!
Cigarette.
Hey,
What was that?
Oh, it's an old song we learned back in the day.
Oh, yeah, we always have that old Trailer Park song.
Yeah, you remember that?
Yeah.
Oh, boys, those are houses up there.
And boys? For some reason, you know what I'm thinking of? You know what I think?
What?
I think there was a time machine or something that happened.
I know.
Either went up or back in time. Oh, shit.
That would be like some real crazy.
I don't know why I feel it. I just got mud on my leg. You guys want to give me a minute?
This is what I do whenever I have to shit. I take like a leaf, because we don't have any toilet paper, and just rub it off.
Rub it off. Nice and simple. You guys ever do that?
Yeah.
Yeah, you go and take a shit and you're like, you know?
Mm-hmm. I just thought of this.
Maybe the house really might have some clothes after this.
Oh my god, that would be amazing.
When we get to that house, if they have water, I need to clean up my legs. Seriously though. I'm getting weak, boys. Boys! Boys, wake up. Sun's too much on
me. We gotta get a house that looks decent. You know, kind of big.
Boys, the sun's on me all day.
I guarantee it's just gonna be a little bit further.
You see? It's
a long driveway.
Yeah, the long driveway one.
I can't believe it.
It's a long driveway.
Hopefully, they have a shower or something. I can walk or something. There's only electricity cut off.
I won't be too sure about that. Oh, you kidding me?
Shaq, pop.
Get the bag.
I'm just gonna hide in the freezer for a bit. Load it.
Hey, Jeff. You go check. Me and Preston got the fridge. Where are we checking? Just go check.
I'm going with him, eh? You got that?
Yep.
Here, man.
You want that Pepsi?
Yeah, bro.
You should take it. Oh, actual meat.
So we did it make ourselves.
Huh. Let's check those cupboards. It might be medicine.
medicine for a couple. I never went to the bathroom in so long. That's so much better than the woods.
Jeez. There's medicine.
They got everything here. This is sick. Boys, good like choice on the house here.
Oh, I know.
They even got Windex. I used to drink this stuff back in college.
I think this is good, boys. Upstairs, I'm gonna take my shoes off. This might be the place.
I was at least being disrespectful, respectful. I took my shoes off at the door. I don't care if they're dead or alive, you know.
Let's go check upstairs, see if we got a place for the night.
I'm leaving my weapon there, right, boys? We might have a spot to stay. Okay, if there's no one up here, I say we stay for a while. It's dark up here, boys. Anyone got a flashlight?
Let's see if they have generators.
Yeah.
Oh, boys, they got generators.
We're good. I'm kind of sketchy out, though. Is there anyone in here? This feels wonky, this floor. Zombies. Oh, God. Even the word.
Oh, my God.
This pop's so refreshing. They got a fan. This is awesome.
Just a TV show poster. But they got a bow.
A bow. Oh, shit. Probably put that in the bag, man.
Oh, she don't got any arrows.
Hey, man.
No use for it.
I'm getting all sweaty and everything.
All right,
there's a spare right here, man.
You guys should get in the bed. You two sleep in here. I got this other room.
Really, man?
Yeah.
Thanks, Seth.
We're going to sleep, boys.
Hey, can you leave the light on for a sec? I need to get in the bed.
I don't know how to ever had this function. Oh my God, that was the best sleep I've had in a while. Oh, there's my gun. Oh. Boys, wakey wakey. Pumpkin shaky.
That's the best sleep I've had in.
Everywhere.
No, this is so comfortable.
Guys, I see dead coming in everywhere. We gotta get out now.
Can we stay another night?
We gotta get out now.
Man, I wanna stay. They got drinks. They got comfortable beds.
Yeah, now we have it. Oh, we gotta go.
No, come on, man.
We have to go. Get up.
Seriously? Jeff, do you wanna leave?
Nobody wants to leave. There's too many of the deads out there.
I'm gonna not go inside for a little bit, man. Yeah, like.